Welcome to the Illinois Nurse Assistants Competency Examination. This directional video will present information about the test format, how to navigate through the questions, appropriate behaviors to adhere to while you are a guest in the test center, and how you will receive test results. To accompany this directional video, your proctor has provided you with the written instructions handout. This document outlines the main points of this video so that you may reference them as needed throughout your test session. Please do not write or mark on this sheet. It must be returned to your proctor at the end of the testing session. You must have your login ID and password in order to take this exam. You may have a scratch sheet of paper, writing utensil, and written instructions handout on the desk during the test session. Print your name on the top of the scratch paper. Perform any calculations or notations on the scratch paper only. It will be returned to the proctor. There are personal items that are strictly forbidden in the testing center, and specifically at your testing station. If you have a cell phone or any other wireless communication device, it must be placed in a testing locker, if available, with all other personal belongings, including coats and purses. All electronic devices must be powered off and inaccessible by the test candidate. Refer to your test proctor for additional items that may be prohibited. Any use of any electronic device for any purpose during the examination will result in your examination becoming void, with a failed result. There are no exceptions to this policy. Anyone who brings a cell phone into the testing room will not be allowed to continue testing and will be reported to SIUC Nurse Aide Testing. You will have 90 minutes to complete this exam. A countdown timer will begin when you open your exam and press the start link, which will be highlighted in red. If you do not complete the exam within 90 minutes, your exam will be closed and scored automatically. This exam is delivered in a secure browser that prevents the user from accessing other resources while the exam is in progress. Do not attempt to close the secure browser once the exam begins, as your exam will be locked. If you access other computer resources, your exam result will be reported as failed. This exam contains 85 multiple choice questions. Each question has 4 possible answers. Only one answer is correct. Read each question and answer choice carefully. Click your answer choice to select it. Review and re-answer any question as often as needed. Scroll down if you cannot see all 4 answer choices. Click your answer choice to select it. Click the next or previous buttons to navigate through the questions. This online exam provides an option to bookmark an item for later review. Click the bookmark item checkbox to identify questions to review. When you wish to review bookmarked questions, click the item review button to find and open your bookmarked questions. You may review and re-answer any question as often as you like. Work as quickly as you can without losing accuracy. If time permits, this exam software will prompt you to review and answer any questions you left blank prior to scoring the exam. Please be respectful of your fellow testers. Do not talk at any point during this directional video, testing session, or as you are returning your scratch paper and written instruction handout to your proctor. Anyone talking in the testing center will be considered cheating. Your exam will be locked, you will be dismissed from the testing area, and you will automatically fail the exam. After you have completed the exam, you will return the allowable materials to the testing center staff, collect your personal items, and leave quietly. The exam score is determined by the total number of correct answers. Unanswered questions are scored as an incorrect response. When you have answered all questions, click the Score Exam button on the lower right of the screen. Exam results will be processed and verified by SIUC. At the close of 3 business days, you will receive an email from support at DXR Group with your unofficial exam result. This email will identify whether you passed or failed the exam. This is a pass or fail exam. No numeric results will be released per the Illinois Department of Public Health policy. If you failed the exam, you may reschedule a retest after a 10 business day waiting period. Test results cannot be provided to you by phone or fax due to the Privacy Act. official exam results will be posted on the Illinois Department of Public Health Healthcare Worker Registry approximately 10 business days following your exam. Information about obtaining your exam result is available on our website at www.nurseaidtesting.com. By logging into the Illinois Nurse Assistant Aide Competency Evaluation Program, you agree that you have read and understand the instructions for this exam. Additionally, you agree to adhere to the policies and procedures set forth by the Illinois Nurse Assistant Aide Project and the testing center that is providing this exam. If you have questions about the directions for testing, please ask your proctor before clicking the Start Exam button on your account screen.